John Goodwin from Oldbury in the West Midlands. Kevin Ashman from Winchester. Mel Collier from Ormskirk. Maxine Goda from Crosby on Merseyside. Gareth McMullen from Ardglass, County Down. Graham Copley from Wadduth near Doncaster. Les Atkinson from Marple in Cheshire. Robert Wright from Blackpool. Keith Keating from Ossett, West Yorkshire. Phil Pipe from Newton-upon-Derwent near York. Clive Spate from Nottingham. Peter Knott from Rochdale. Ian Hutton from Polmont near Folker. John Hughes from Crosby on Merseyside. And Philip Evans from Portsmouth are all winners in their own right, ready to face today's challenge, the 15-1 final, presented by William G. Stewart.
Thank you. Well, there's a nice warm welcome. Hello. Well, this is it. Over 12 weeks, we've seen 885 contestants face nearly 8,000 questions, and the 15 survivors stand behind me now. And in about 25 minutes from now, one of them will be holding our handsome 15-1 trophy. There it is, in silver and glass, just waiting for a name to be engraved on it. We had some exciting finishes in the 59 programmes that got us here today, and some interesting activity on the finals board. Gareth McMullen opened the scoreboard with 230 points and stayed at the top for 31 games until John Hughes came through with 240. And then, just a week or so later, Peter Knott's 270 became the highest score of the series. But today, positions on the board mean nothing. They all start equal. As usual, our contestants have drawn lots for their places, and we start today's 15-1 grand final with John. You ready, John? Which mountaineering or climbing term is derived from the German meaning to descend by rope?
Abseiling.
It is indeed. Kevin, the holder of which office is the head of the judiciary system of England and Wales and Speaker of the House of Lords?
The Lord Chancellor.
He is. Mal, pi r squared is the mathematical formula for what?
The area of a circle.
It is. Maxine, in the legal profession, what do the letters QC after a person's name stand for?
Queen's Counsel.
Gareth, in military terms, for what does the acronym SAM, S-A-M, stand exactly?
Strategic Air Missile.
No, surface-to-air missile. One life you've lost. Graham, who wrote the book Dracula?
Bram Stoker.
Les, in December 1969, on a free vote, Parliament approved the permanent abolition of what in Britain?
Hanging.
The death penalty, yes. Robert, to where was Saul of Tarsus, later St Paul, travelling when he was struck blind?
Damascus.
Keith, Iota and Upsilon are two of the seven vowels of which alphabet?
Greek.
Yes. Phil, which two symbols appear on the flag of Turkey?
A crescent and a moon.
And the star. Clive, which hymn, based on a poem by William Blake, begins with the line, "And did those feet in ancient time?"
Jerusalem.
It does. Peter, in which country is the port of Baton Rouge?
United States.
Yes, in Louisiana. Ian, which international organisation is known in Islamic countries as the Red Crescent?
The Red Cross.
It is. John, the letters A-R-I-B-A after a person's name indicates membership of which profession?
Don't know.
Architecture, A-R-I-B-A. Philip, in July 1985, Roy Link began a breakaway group from which union?
From the NUM, National Union of Mine Workers.
Yes, indeed. Your second question, John. Vivaldi's violin concertos, Opus 8, numbers 1 to 4, represent the four what?
Seasons.
They do. Kevin, on television, who plays the equaliser?
Edward Woodward.
Mal, which Nobel Prize did Bertrand Russell win in 1950?
The Peace Prize.
No, literature. Maxine, what is the difference between the MM, military medal, and the MC, the military cross?
One is for officers and one for other ranks.
Yes, Gareth. You need this. The present Olympic champion and the present world champion in the women's javelin event are both British. Name one.
Tessa Sanderson.
Yes, the other one's Fatima Whitbread. You survive. Graham, which scientist was appointed Warden of the Mint in 1696 and later became Master of the Mint? Newton. No. Lost a life, but you survive. Les, in the human body, what is the medical name for the thigh bone?
The femur.
It is. Robert, how many sides has a decagon?
10.
Keith, the course of which major African river was mapped by David Livingstone?
With Zambezi.
Yes. Phil, what is the legal term meaning to convert money or property entrusted to one fraudulently to one's own use?
Embezzle.
It is. Clive, The musical Cats is based on Old Pussum's Book of Practical Cats, written by whom?
T.S. Eliot.
It is. Peter, which book by Robert Bloch, filmed by Alfred Hitchcock, features the Bates Motel?
Psycho.
It does. Ian, of what type of word formation are hiss, buzz and bang all examples?
Acronyms.
Onomatopoeia. John, you need this one. Name one of the three mainland countries of South America through which the equator runs.
Ecuador.
Yes. Philip, who was King of England at the time of both the Great Plague and the Great Fire of London?
Charles II.
He was. I'm not really surprised that at the end of round one, it's none down, 15 to go, but Anthony, better tell us what the position is. Anthony, please.
We've certainly gone through with 15 surviving contestants, nine of whom have three lives intact.
John, it's with you again. Are you ready?
Yes.
In which US city in 1776 was the Declaration of Independence given its first public reading?
Philadelphia.
A number, please, John.
Three.
Mal, who wrote Diary of a Nobody?
Grossmith.
It's two of them. I'll give it to you because it was slightly vague. A number, please.
Number eight.
Robert, who took office in 1924 as the first Labour Prime Minister?
Ramsay MacDonald.
A number, please.
Three.
Mal, which film distributor's opening symbol is a man striking a gong?
Rank.
A number, please.
Number eight, please.
Robert, who wrote One Should Never Trust a Woman Who Tells One Her Real Age?
No, I don't.
Oscar Wilde, A Life Gone. Another number, please, Mal.
Number nine, please.
Keith, in which city are the headquarters of Metro Radio? Newcastle upon Tyne. Another number, please, Mal.
Number 11, please.
Clive, women known as clippies did what job?
They were tram conductresses.
Or bus conductresses. Another number, please.
Eight.
Robert, who wrote the Appassionata Sonata?
Beethoven.
A number, please.
15.
Philip, what is the medical condition of narcolepsy characterised by?
Sleep.
Yes, falling asleep. A number, please.
Number one.
John, what is a Sam Brown?
A belt.
Yes, a military belt. A number, please.
10.
Phil, on which river does Pisa in Italy stand?
The River Po.
No, the Arno. You have one life left. Another number, please.
Number 10.
Number 10. Phil, again, how many legs does an arachnid have?
Eight.
Yes, four pairs of two. A number, please.
Seven.
Les, in 1979, Zulfikar Ali Bhutto was tried and executed for the murder of a political rival. Of which country was he Prime Minister?
Pakistan.
He was. A number, please.
12.
Peter, which Shakespeare character appears in Henry IV and The Merry Wives of Windsor and has his death announced in Henry V? Sir John Falstaff. Another number, please.
Three.
Mal, in which country is the Great Bear Lake?
Canada.
A number, please.
Number 15, please.
Phil, in the 14th century, which city in southern France became the seat of the popes?
Avignon.
A number, please.
Number two.
Kevin, what was the lookout platform on the masthead of sailing ships called?
Crow's Nest.
A number, please.
13.
13. Ian, what is the highest military decoration in the USA?
Medal of Honor, Congressional Medal of Honor.
A number, please.
Number four, please.
Maxine, which town on the River Forth is the administrative headquarters for the central region of Scotland?
Edinburgh.
Stirling. Another number, please, Ian.
Number four, please.
Maxine, which city in Ireland stands at the mouth of the River Liffey?
Dublin.
A number, please.
12.
Peter, in poker, what is the highest possible full house?
Aces and kings.
Three aces and two kings, yes. A number, please.
Number six, please.
Graham, what nationality was the Renaissance philosopher Erasmus?
Dutch.
A number, please.
11, please.
Clive, what is a whippoorwill?
It's a bird.
A number, please.
7.
Les, what has a crown, a waist and a clapper?
A bell.
A number, please.
2.
Kevin, what is a saraband?
A type of a sash.
No, it's a dance. Oh. A number, please. Another number, please.
12.
12. Peter, from whose action do we get the phrase turning a blind eye to something?
Lord Nelson.
Yes, a number, please.
Number 10, please.
Phil, how many divisions are there in the English Football League?
4.
A number, please.
Number 8.
Robert, what is the name of the O'Hara family's home and plantation in the film Gone with the Wind? Tara. Another number, please.
Number one.
John, what in public transport precisely, please, is an APT?
Advanced passenger train.
A number, please.
Six.
Graham, which castle in Leicestershire is the seat of the Duke of Rutland?
No.
Beaver Castle. Another number, please.
11.
Clive, which of Christ's apostles was a tax collector of Capernaum?
Luke.
Matthew. Another number, please.
9.
Keith, what is the term used for the temperature minus 273.15 degrees centigrade?
Absolute zero.
Number, please.
Number one.
John, what is the main use of oakum on a wooden ship? It's for caulking seams. Keith, another number, please.
3.
Number 3. Mal, what is phlebotomy?
Reading the bumps on the head.
No, it's a surgical incision into a vein. Another number, please, Keith.
1 again.
1 again. John, what is a nonet, N-O-N-E-T?
It's a group of 9 people, musicians.
Just. A number, please.
13.
Ian, which soccer team plays its home matches at Main Road?
Manchester City.
A number, please.
Number 2, please.
Number 2. Kevin, the player making the opening move in a game of chess has how many choices?
3.
20. Another number, please.
Number 3, please.
Mal, what is the name of the tower at the opposite end of the Houses of Parliament to Big Ben?
St. Stephen's.
The Victoria Tower. You're our first casualty, Mal. Another number, please.
Number 6.
Number 6. Graham, who followed Jim Callaghan as leader of the Labour Party?
Michael Foot.
Number, please.
11, please.
Clive, which empire conquered Britain between 43 AD and 84 AD and ruled for nearly 400 years?
The Roman Empire.
Number, please.
15.
Philip, William, Douglas, Ginger and Henry and a dog called Jumble were the members of a gang called the Outlaws. In which series of books do they appear?
The Just William books.
Number, please.
Number 7.
Les, how many stripes does a British Admiral of the Fleet have on his sleeve?
4.
5. Another number, please, Philip.
Number 12.
Peter, in Twelfth Night, what is the name of Olivia's bibulous uncle?
No, no.
Sir Toby Belch. Another number, please, Philip.
11.
Clive, what is built on Jenkins Hill in Washington, D.C.?
The White House.
No, the Capitol. A number, please.
4.
Maxine, Troglodytes troglodytes is the Latin or scientific name for which British bird?
The wren.
A number, please.
15.
15. Philip, who in 1610 wrote the play The Alchemist?
Marlowe.
Ben Jonson. You have 2 lives left. Maxine?
9.
Keith, what is kabuki?
It's a Japanese play.
Number, please.
4, please.
Maxine, in January 1940, food rationing began in this country. Name 2 of the foodstuffs rationed.
Sugar and tea.
No, sugar was 1. You could have had bacon, cheese, sugar, meat, tinned fruit or sweets. Another number, please.
4, please.
4 again. Maxine, what is the highest mountain in Europe?
Mont Blanc.
No. Oh. Mount Elbrus. Sit down. Another number, please.
Number 1.
John, in dart circles, who is known as the crafty cockney?
Eric Bristow.
Number, please.
10.
Phil, in Dickens' Oliver Twist, who is Agnes Fleming?
She's his aunt.
Oliver Twist's mother. You have to sit down. Another number, please.
2.
2. Kevin, in ancient Greece, what was a kylix, K-Y-L-I-X, used for?
Drinking.
Yes, it was a shallow two-handed cup. A number, please.
Number 6.
Number 6. Graham, after how many games are the balls first changed at the Wimbledon tennis tournament?
3.
7. You have to sit down. Another number, please, Kevin.
11.
Clive, which of the 3 great apes is only found in the wild in Borneo and Sumatra?
Orangutan.
A number, please.
14.
John, which country has land borders with both Egypt and Algeria?
Libya.
Yes, a number, please.
Number 9, please.
Keith, prior to Edward VIII's abdication, who was the last crowned king of England whose reign lasted less than 1 year?
Edward V.
No, he was never crowned. King Harold in 1066. A number, please?
2, please.
2. Kevin, Preston in Lancashire stands on which river?
The Irwell.
The Ribble. You have to sit down. Another number, please?
5, please.
Gareth, the shawm was a medieval form of which musical instrument?
Guitar.
The oboe. Another number, please?
Eight, please.
Eight. Robert, for which event in 1870 was the opera Aida commissioned?
The opening of the Suez Canal.
Number, please?
14.
John, who wrote the songs for There's No Business Like Show Business?
Jerome Kern.
Irving Berlin. Another number, please, Robert?
13.
Ian, what is an abalone?
A type of shell.
It's a type of shellfish, I'm afraid. I can't accept it. Another number, please?
Seven.
Seven. Les, in Shakespeare's play A Midsummer Night's Dream, what is flute's trade?
He's a potter.
No, he's a bellows mender. Another number, please, Robert?
Seven again, please.
Les, an astrolabe was used to measure the altitude and position of what?
The sun.
No, stars and planets particularly. You have to sit down, please. Another number, please?
One.
John, which annual event in London has Ingrid Christensen of Norway won three times?
The London Marathon.
Yes, the women's section. Another number, please?
15.
Philip, in 1967, a military junta seized power in which non-communist European country?
Greece.
Number, please?
Five.
Gareth, on a current 3 miles to the inch ordnance survey map, what does a man on horseback indicate?
A bridle path.
No, a race course. You have to sit down. Another number, please, Philip?
Eight.
Robert, which current national daily newspaper was founded by Lord Northcliffe in 1896?
The Daily Mail.
Number, please?
11.
Clive, what are the antitrades?
Don't know.
They're winds in the atmosphere in the opposite direction to the trade winds. You have to sit down. Another number, please, Robert?
Nine.
Keith, what is a rebus, R-E-B-U-S?
It's a musical instrument.
No, it's a form of picture puzzle, pictures representing syllables and words. Another number, please, Robert?
12.
Peter, according to the Psalms, how many are, quote, the days of our age, unquote?
No idea.
70 years. 70 years, you have to sit down. Robert, another number?
14.
John, who, in 1779, invented the spinning mule?
Crompton.
Yes, he did. A number, please?
Eight, please.
Robert, what was the stage name of the singer Maria Magdalena von Losch?
Maria Callas.
Marlene Dietrich. Another number, please, John?
13, please.
Ian, what sort of insect is a Drosophila?
A fly.
It is!
A fly answer.
A number, please?
Number 14.
John, precisely, please. What is a farthingale?
It's a thing to support a dress.
Yes, a hoop or framework underneath skirts. John?
13, please.
You don't even have to say his name, do you? In July 1987, who became the first person from the British Isles to win the Tour de France cycling race?
Roach
of
Ireland, yes.
Stephen Roach of Ireland.
Roach, yes. I'm sorry, it has to be. Number 14.
Number 14. John, over which empire did Franz Josef I rule from 1848 to 1916?
The Austro-Hungarian Empire.
A number, please, John?
I think I'll have 13.
Ian, on a current 3 mile to the inch ordnance survey map, what does a red Gothic M represent?
Site of... Oh, I've lost it. Sorry, monastery, probably.
Yeah. It was going to be ancient monuments and historic buildings. You have to sit down, sir. I think you'll agree that that was a second round worthy of a final. After this short break, John and Philip will join me here for the 15-1 grand final. See you then.
The three surviving contestants in the 15-1 final are John Goodwin, who describes himself as a kind of agony aunt for confused computer operators and comes from Oldbury in the West Midlands. John Hughes, who is not, he assures us, a tax inspector, but an executive officer with the Inland Revenue and comes from Crosby on Merseyside. And Philip Evans, a kind of mathematical troubleshooter to whom various companies turn when their sums just won't add up. And he comes from Portsmouth.
Welcome back. John and Philip, just a quick reminder as to how you got here. There you are, a last look at the finals board. John Goodwin, there you are at number 12 with 190 points. John Hughes, there you are at number 2 with 240. And Philip Evans, there you are at number 14 with 170. The size of a winning score today won't matter. 10 will do as well as 200. If you're ready, gentlemen, fingers on the buzzers, please. Here we go. He was in the original cast of The Mousetrap, is the present chairman of Channel 4 and directed the movie Gandhi. Who is he? John?
Richard Attenborough.
He is. You have 10 points. What is a prosthesis? John?
An artificial limb.
Yes. Fingers still on the buzzers, please. Which US president, in a message to Congress, said in December 1915, we have stood apart studiously neutral? John in the middle.
Woodrow Wilson.
He did. Fingers on the buzzers, please. What is a salver? It's a tray. Fingers still on the buzzers, please. Emmeline and her daughters, Christabel and Sylvia.
Bankhurst. John.
Yes, I was going to ask for their surnames. Fingers still on the buzzers, please. Which Russian revolutionary leader was exiled in 1929 and assassinated? John.
Trotsky.
He was. You have 3 correct answers, 30 points. The choice is yours. Would you like to nominate or would you like the question?
Question, please.
What is a quirt, Q-U-I-R-T?
It's an atomic particle.
No, it's a small whip or riding crop. Fingers back on the buzzers, please. The fictional characters Nicholas Nickleby, Mr. Quelch and Miss Jean Brodie were all members of which profession, Philip?
They were schoolmasters.
Well, Miss Jean Brodie wasn't, but they were school teachers. Question or nominate?
Question, please.
Erin is an archaic or poetic name for which country?
Ireland.
Question or nominate?
John. John. 20, John.
John, this John.
This John. Far
this
John.
End. John at this end. Times, Caslon and Helvetica are examples of what?
I haven't got a clue.
Typefaces. Question or nominate, Philip?
John again.
W is a chemical symbol for which element?
Tungsten.
Yes. Question or nominate, John?
I'll nominate Philip.
Philip, what nationality was the 17th century artist Jan Vermeer?
Dutch.
Question or nominate, Philip?
John again.
John, who composed the Hungarian Rhapsodies?
Liszt.
Question or nominate?
I'll nominate John.
John in the middle. If you were writing formally to a High Commissioner, how would you begin or address him in your letter?
Your Excellency.
You would, John. Question or nominate?
Nominate John, please.
John, which London palace did the architect John Nash rebuild in 1825 to 1830?
Buckingham Palace.
Question or nominate?
Nominate John.
John, which two actors played the leading roles in Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid?
Paul Newman and Robert Redford.
Question or nominate?
Nominate John, please.
John, in the 16th century, Cortez the Conquistador conquered which Central American country?
Mexico.
Question or nominate?
Nominate Philip.
Philip, in which Oscar Wilde play does Lady Bracknell utter the immortal word, a handbag?
The importance of being earnest.
Question or nominate Philip?
Far John.
John, what is the common name for your encephalon?
Your brain.
Just. Question or nominate?
Nominate Philip.
Philip, which famous novelist was a Governor General of Canada?
John Buchan.
Question or nominate?
John again.
John, in the Northern Hemisphere, in which month does the autumnal equinox occur?
September.
Question or nominate?
Philip again, please.
Philip, which Russian word is currently used to express openness and freedom?
Perestroika.
Glasnost is the word I was looking for. Question or nominate, John?
I'll nominate Philip again, please.
Philip again. Television's Alf Garnett is the creation of which writer?
Johnny Spate.
Question or nominate Philip?
John again.
John, what is the main metal contained in bronze?
Copper.
Question or nominate John?
John, please.
John in the middle. In the Bible, who were Daniel's 3 companions in the fiery furnace?
Abednego.
Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego. Question or nominate John?
John again, please.
In the middle. John, what is a felucca? F-E-L-U-C-C-A.
I haven't the faintest idea.
It's a narrow vessel with a triangular sail. We have to say goodbye to you. The position, gentlemen, is this, is that, Philip, you have 60 points and 2 lives left. John, you have 90 and 2 lives left. I think it's with you, John. Would you like the question or would you like to nominate?
I'll nominate, please.
Philip, in which British cathedral is the Whispering Gallery?
St. Paul's.
Question or nominate, Philip?
Nominate.
John, Canberra in Australia is not in any of the 6 mainland states, but in the ACT. Exactly what does ACT stand for?
Australian Capital...
Territory was the word you were waiting for. Philip, it's still with you. Question or nominate?
John again.
John, at darts, how many points is an outer ball worth?
25.
Question or nominate?
Nominate Philip.
Philip, who wrote the screenplay for the film Dr. Zhivago?
Boris Pasternak.
Robert Bolt wrote the screenplay. John, question or nominate?
Nominate again, please.
Philip, what spirit is the basis of a planter's punch?
Rum.
Question or nominate, Philip?
Nominate John.
John, the story of the Von Trapp family is the basis for which stage and film musical?
Sound of Music.
Question or nominate?
Nominate.
Philip, for which Elizabethan explorer was the first ship named the Ark Royal built?
Drake.
Raleigh. Well... John, it's all yours. Well, there it is. Congratulations to John Goodwin, our first 15-1 champion. It's been a long haul and there was some pretty tough competition along the way. For me, I simply must say a thank you to a loyal and hard-working production team for getting this formidable operation together at all. It's been enormous fun and we'll be back again soon, sometime, I hope. For the moment, it's time to put the kettle on. Thank you. Goodbye.